Hello, how to find the value of square root of 4 minus 2 square root of 3 to choose between the answers A, B, and C? So, from the inside expression under the square root, which is 4 minus 2 square root of 3, in this expression we'll apply rule that A square minus 2AB plus B square is equal to A minus B bracket square. So from this expression, A square plus B square will be equal to 4. So here from 4 it will be 3 plus 1. So from here 3 will be A square and 1 will be B square, and this 2 square root of 3 will be 2AB, which is this one. Therefore, this expression will be equal to A square from here. So A will be square root of 3 bracket square minus 2 times A square root of 3 from here times B, which is 1. 1 square root is 1. Plus B square, which is from here, so it will be 1 square is equal to A minus B bracket square. So A here will be from here, so 3 square root of 3 minus B from here, so 1 square root, which is 1 bracket square. Then from this expression, 4 minus 2 square root of 3 will be equal to square root of 3 minus 1 bracket square. But remember, this expression was expression inside under the square root. So we'll apply square root in both sides. Then this square root will cancel with square. So 4 minus 2 square root of 3 square root will be equal to square root of 3 minus 1. So this is the final answer, which is B. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.